As an abstract painter, I work with things that I cannot see. We can only feel its presence. That's why I say art runs parallel to religion. It's an act of faith. Once the individual proclaims themselves to be the artist, it can be anything they want it to be. All art is about perception. My paintings teach me how to live. It forms the structure of my worldview. That's what abstraction does for me. Thank you.